Hello all, my name is Preeti Kaur, Assistant Professor, Jaipur Engineering College. Today's video is on technical article. This lecture is divided into two parts. This is the first part of the lecture. So let's start. What is a technical article? So, a technical article is a written composition treating scientific or a technical subject distinctly. It is a systematic account of the result of some investigation, research, field work, and other activities. It explores one idea of interest and presents an objective analysis and interpretation of facts, findings, inferences, suggestions, recommendations and suggestions, and conclusions. Now let's talk about purpose of technical article. There can be to inform, to instruct, to propose, to recommend, or to persuade. Now let's see source material needed for technical article. So if we are writing scientific article, so scientific article transfer new research and findings to other people. You should locate appropriate source material, and sources may be magazines, journals, books, media, internet, etc. So let's talk about the criteria for proper identification. So we will talk about the area of your investigation, it means your interested area, your audience needed and your expectations, background of your subject, it means your subject knowledge, focus of your result, it means how you are working on that, and purpose of your article and scope of your article in future. Now let's talk about literature review. So literature review is essential segment of any credible research. To keep yourself updated about the latest research, conduct a literature review by browsing through relevant magazines or journals or books. It should be relevant and believable. Now, let's talk about topic sentences. In topic sentence, we have the main idea. It should be very effective as it enhances readability, and the rest of the sentence are an explanation or the development of the idea contained in the topic sentence. So let's talk more about technical article. So it is explained with tangible examples. Realize that your reader is not an expert. Quote and note your sources. Make sure you create a document that reveals sources that are authorities on the matter and that are recognized in a field. And lastly, proof your work always. Now these are the things you should always focus on. Clear statement of the problem, the purpose, solutions and result. Describe what has been done before and what is new. Describe the result in sufficient details, identifying the novel aspects and significance of the result, and what improvements and impacts do these suggest. Now let's go ahead with the title. So your title should contain the idea of the paper or article. Now in the title, what we should think about is avoid all but the most readily understood abbreviations. Avoid common phrases like novel, performance, evolution and architecture. Use adjective that describe the distinctive feature of your work. Example, reliable, scalable, high performance, etc. Now comes introduction of your article. So how it should be? So introduction sets up many expectations for the rest of your paper. It shows a lot about your paper. The introduction must be motivate your work by pinpointing the problem you are addressing and then give an overview of your approach. Introduction can be divided into three parts. The first part is past and current status of the problem. Second part is what you propose to do. And third is what can be expected as a result. Then, repeating the abstract in the introduction is a waste of space. So please do not repeat the abstract same as it is in the introduction. So let's talk what is an abstract. So in the one line, it is standalone entity. It means if you are reading any kind of abstract, it means it is the full and whole essence of the whole particular work. So these are the part of abstract. So this is purpose of research, methodology, findings and recommendations, and conclusions. So since the abstract will be used by research engines, be sure that terms that identify your work, it means keywords, so that everyone who is searching can find your article. Avoid use in this paper in the abstract what others people would be talking about here. So do not use in this paper. And now we will come again with the second part of this video. Thank you.